can barely see these things. Thank God for the little, you know, reticule or whatever that shows up. Otherwise, I'd never see it. Never see these little things. Hey! Damn it. ID tag recovered. This Cerberus soldier had an identification tag for Captain Varsinth, one of the Salarian soldiers responsible for capturing the League of One. It's unclear how he came into possession of this relic. Most unclear. Head to the underground facility next. Normally I'd save that for last, but it's right in the way of the other thing. And we got red danger stuff over there. Danger stuff. Not sure what side of the mountain it's on. I'm leaning towards this side. Yeah, definitely. You can't catch me, I can't even drive right. The enemy is everywhere. Yeah, we're all over the place, baby. Whee! Okay. Should I even make an attempt to drive correctly? I didn't even need to zoom in for you guys.
Cover me.
Cover yourself. Who are these guys? Cerberus guys, but... like... I don't know. What race are they? What was around here, the entrance? Looks like we have to duck down to get in there. What's that? Oh, that's... yeah, the thing on her back, I thought it was part of the... and it was moving, I thought like, wow, that thing's flying all over the place. Technician kit? Armor, ablative coating 6, and high explosive 7. Energize weave, shred around 7 we have already. Back. Yeah, this is armor, okay. We have 2 energized weaves. I think one of us is using ablative coating. Is it Rex? Yes. Oh, well, this is an older model. Okay, we'll get rid of it. And I forget what the other thing was. Another ammo upgrade? Or was that it? I don't even know. I know they're gonna be on the other side of this door, so I'm not even bothering. Saving my inventory changes. Here there be baddies.
Hostile contact!
I will destroy you! I will destroy you!
Oh, he'll destroy us too. Oh, there's a lot of these guys.
I will destroy you.
Oh, they will destroy us. Oh. Hold on. Alright, I'm using keyboard. I'm so awkward with this thing right now. Can I use Thoreau to get rid of this thing?
I'll kill you!
He'll kill us. She'll kill us. It's recharging. Oh, adrenaline burst? Good. I can't. I can't even. Is that it? It's all of them, and I'm ducking.
Area secured.
Good to hear it. I'm so rusty with this thing. I'm sorry, guys. Get used to all the keys again. It's supposed to make me make it so I actually play better, not worse. Alright, so. Alright, not something in the room with us. But in here. Or is that just. No, okay. That's not my flaggy flag thing. Alright, so do we want to go this way? Yes. I'm guessing we came in that way? I want to check out everything else first. We'll go here first. Kits and upgrade stuff. Fire round 7. Proton round 7. And all this. From all these guys. Pistol shot, everything. All the Naginata models here. Grenade, armor upgrade. Okay. So. Duplicate. Grenades. Duplicate. Fusion cryo. It's an old cryo. Fusion. Look at all the Reku 7s. Rako Striker Stiletto Edge. So guys, just clearing all this crap out here. Got a lot of things picked up here. Old tornado here. Oh my. Wish you could just check all these off and... Tornado 7. I picked all this up, or was I holding this already? I don't know. Katana, Storm. I might have picked this up from the guys on the other planet we just came from. Scimitar. Nothing as good as what we have. Oh wait, the katana. Wow. Oh, this is... Duh. It switched to her... never mind. If I'm on pistols and I switch to another member, it should still be on pistols. That's why I think. Yeah, let's get rid of all this crap then, I guess. This is just a little bit better. Tornado 7. Sell the armors and the sniper rifles. I'll just get rid of that crap. Or assault rifles, rather. And sniper rifles, both. Should I just get rid of them? I don't know. Breaker 8. Wow. And then, upgrades. Tungsten. Shredder proton. I don't think any of us are using these around, so... all the same. Okay. All right. Now I got this. Sokolov 8, Lancer 7, Punisher 7, Shotgun Assault Rifle, Sniper Rifle. And there's another there. Oh, that's what I'm using now. Oh, hey. Yeah, I'll give that to Rex. I'll get rid of the avalanche. Oh, was it sniper rifles? We keep getting stuff that's a little bit better, huh? Punisher 7? Edge. Okay, pistol, assault, sniper. Look at all this stuff. My god. Yeah. Edge sucks. Edge sucks. Snipe. Okay, assault rifle. Sniper rifle. Two pistols and a sniper rifle. What do you think? Better? Yeah, I'll take it. Much better damage. The other things are just slightly less. So I'll give her the brawler. Wish there was more stuff to find. Well, we got metagel or something. Phoenix 7. Is that what I was looking for? And Chameleon Tool 7. An Omni Tool. And oh, Heavy Armor. I can't use that. Alright. Oh, Medical Kit. Plus 1 Metagel. Sweet. What is this? Some kind of workout machine? It's getting gear, it's getting shape, people. Alright. That's, again, the wrong key. Now I don't want to lose all my stuff that I just did. In case I die. An aid station. More mud gel. Source of the beacon here. Anything else to see before we mess with this? That's neat. It's got this thingy. Like a foot. I was gonna see if they had enough foot on the other side. You cautiously press a few buttons and an alarm chimes. The optical database is flashing itself. Quickly, you copy as many files as you can to your hard suit's internal computer. I have an internal computer I can store stuff on in this suit? Its memory wiped, the computer shuts down. The files are sure to be encrypted, but you've got time to crack them. Good. We can still play with this thing. Bloop. Bloop. Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright, put your weapons away. I'm hitting the wrong thing. There weren't a lot of guys here to protect all this. Yeah, complete. Oh yeah, we still got this. I almost forgot. So they always usually save the big thing to last. Let's get some debris over here. Dismantle all that crap. Go home, Mako, you're drunk. Whoops. Crashed probe. The blade of coating 7, cryo round 7. Armor upgrades. He has 7 already. I guess we're done. Okay. So that's it for this cluster. Pretty cool. What else do we have to do? Alright, I wanted to see how much of this stuff we got. Sorry, ratings, we have 5 out of 10. Signs of battle, we have 2 out of 3 Salarian ID tags and 5 out of 10 League medallions. Minerals. 9 out of 20 light metals, 5 out of 20 heavy metals, darn it. 11 out of 20 rare earths and 9 out of 6 gases. I thought we were done with the gases or something. Prothean data disks. 4 out of 7. Turian insignias are found a bunch of. 10 out of 13. Almost done. So besides that, I really want to go to the Hawking Ada cluster. This thing's been our quest log for forever. Okay. So I'm thinking we might go there next. Investigate the strange biotic commune in the Century system in the Hawking Eta cluster. Okay, so thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.